All right, we should be live.
I'm getting on your channel to see that. That sounded kinky. I'm getting on your channel, eh? Wait. Oh, damn.
We're live.
Ooh, we're live. All right, we're live, everyone, straight. Oh, wait, no webcams. God damn it. it's not that kind of stream. Got you. All right, don't worry.
Wait for a couple people to get in while they do that. I guess I'll go ahead and continue looking at and see if there's any decent warrior dark. There's really nothing that can have too much synergy.
No.
Even just a little bit of assistance. Like the only ones that it look like they could be decent is either Diamond Dude or Dark Crusader. It says you can send one dark monster from your hand to your graveyard to this card gains 400 attack. So
yeah, in case that's
Yubel or Dark Reffer. But I'm already summoning Dark Reffer.
Yeah.
It's just kind of redundant.
Yeah.
There's no one good. There's like literally no one that's good. Nope. Like really, that's so situational. No.
Can Butter Spy only be summoned from the hand?
Copy no summons its card is normal. Well, what is normal summoning special? Can't be used as secret material, no? It can be special summon.
Alright. Maybe that'd be alright with Taz the Brethren, because then even if you have it in hand, at least if you just summon something, it'll summon itself.
Yeah. It might go with Butter Spy, so in case I open up like Armageddon Knight, Butter Spy, I can go Armageddon Knight, Butter Spy. And then go into like Master Kibio or something.
Because Diamond Dude is nice, but you're not really getting any bonus from it. I mean, all the normal spells you've got, it'd mean you'd get it. You'd be a turn ahead because you'd get the next turn you'd get the spell you were going to draw anyway, and then you'll get the card you're going to get for your draw. So I guess that's why Diamond Dude would be okay. But other than that.
Yeah. It's not the
other
spell.
Than that, it's like, what are you...
It's the additional normal summon that Doom Shaman requires, you know?
Hmm.
So, because I can have, like, plenty of revival spells, but I can really only pull off and play once unless I have Supervised because I'm using my one normal summon for Doom Shaman.
Mm-hmm. And Supervised being an equip, it'd go to the bottom of the deck if it got revealed by Diamond Dude.
Yep, and that would be bad.
Yes. You could just see that happening. Diamond Dude, reveal, Supervised, bottom of the deck. Fuck!
Alright, oh, we gotta move a couple things out. So starting off, we'll take this engine out. We need 6 cards. At least Butter Spy can be special summoned, so that's good.
I wouldn't put 3 in.
I have to put 3 in. Oh, but that's the problem. I can't normal summon it. That's the problem.
Yeah, remember the fucking problem you always had with it before when you were trying it?
That's not going to work because in case I open up with the other warrior, I have to normal summon it, then play Ties of the Brethren, and then summon the other two from the deck. Butterfly's not going to work because I can't normal summon it. Why can't I normal summon it?
I don't know.
Dick, oh my god, I can't think of anything. Diamond Dude's kind of booty. Everyone's just kind of booty.
Oh my god, I swear to god, right? He's been out all day. The fucking second I start with you on the live stream, my dad comes back. Like, god fucking damn it.
Hey.
And now I've closed the door, the cat wants to go out of the room. Hang on again. You fucking bag of fur.
Oh my god, I just can't. I can't think. I really want to just have a decent warrior to go ahead and just splash in here, but no one's even decent at any job. Like, any job at all.
What?
No one is decent.
Except, I guess, Diamond Dude is your best bet.
Yeah, at this point, because I'm already running you. No. No, you're just a normal monster. You have, like, absolutely no synergy with the deck. Once you can banish one dark monster from your grave to target one level 4 or lower light monster your opponent controls. That's so situational. Equipped to this card, and if this card field will be destroyed, the monster equipped with his destroy instead. Like, what? No. Mm-hmm. Already have Dark Gruffer. You're just for Dark Scorpions. Soak damage on your opponent and make him send a spell card from the deck graveyard. Meh. Never let your opponent draw. I already discussed him. No, I'm not playing any Destiny Heralds. Not playing any Destiny Heralds. I can only exceed with you into a warrior. That's not good. You're also Dark Scorpions. You're not even out in the freaking TCG. Nor do I know. I don't even know when you're coming out. You definitely seem like a OCG exclusive at this point.
Shadow Mess is useless. You're not running heroes.
Yeah, Shadow Mess is useless. Not running heroes. That's just for BLS.
That's for Evil's Ones. That's for
Evil's Ones. Just a beater. Like, he would just be a beater. Crappy ass sword. This has some dark and light, but I'm not running any light. You just handle fiends and zombies. What do you do? Well, here's the most useful tools. An attack, you can change that target. This, when this card's destroyed, so okay. Once it's the most your opponent controls, this is.
Nice shit.
That's shit. It's not terrible, though. At least it can give me some defense. It's just, it's gonna be in attack mode when I normal summon it.
Yeah, I mean, if you're doing that, you might as well fucking stick with the normal Dark Blade. He's 1800 at least.
Mm-hmm. Your booty. No, I will be controlling another monster when I use him. No, that's dumb. This is dumb. You're banned. Conflict damage to your opponent. You can draw a card. Card attacks turn defense at the end. Okay, but you're so weak that you're not doing anything. Oh my god, why is everyone ass? Oh my god.
Because they're all shit.
Everybody's shit. Like, I guess my search is too specific.
I guess your best two choices are Diamond Dude for the effects, which would work with everything but really Super Vice. Or, I guess Dark Blade is an 1800 Dark Beater. Yeah. That's like your two options, I'm seeing.
Yeah, just going into 18 Beater because it doesn't seem like anybody can help me. What's. Oh, okay. If you were 18, maybe we could talk to 16? Really?
Nah.
No. Because I can't conduct my battle phase either. No, so you do nothing. You only deal with dark monsters. You're just weird. Can't attack directly. This card destroys the opponent. Battle loses 200 attacks. Not terrible.
I guess 2100 beater wouldn't be bad for one attack.
Yeah. It is really a 2100 beater. I mean, you gotta get over it.
Mm-hmm.
Me busting out a 2100 beater is not too terrible. I mean, even me busting out a first turn Castell is kind of difficult to deal with if you don't have the right cards because he's 2000.
I guess that's really your best option with Tides of the Brethren.
Yep. Alright, we'll try him. Don't plan on fucking up monsters, but at least you're a 21 beater. This card's super old.
Oh well. This is gonna be.
Yeah. Still never played you before. I still don't see when I will ever play you, but. You're there again.
I get, like I said, I guess if you Yubel gets banished.
Yeah.
That's really the only reason I'm seeing you've put that in. I didn't even realize you put that thing in.
Oop. Oh, hold on. There you go. But to the advice, looks to be. Alright, let's try it.
Yay.
Hopefully, it doesn't go too terribly.
So, I can't wait for Tiago to duel you this week. I can't wait to see what deck he's going to use to fucking just completely crush your spirit with. Every damn stream, it's like, hey, do you want to duel? Yeah, sure. Let me just use this super powerful deck versus your Yubel. Like,
Yeah, I'm like, I'm enjoying you now.
Like I said, don't worry. Tiago, this stream, he's going to ask you to host in Unlimited, and he's going to come at you with full power dragon rulers.
Yep, let's go.
Let's go, GG. All right.
Oh, this hand's pretty ass.
Yeah.
Now, if I had Tides of the Brethren, this hand wouldn't be bad, but I guess I'll just summon a 21 beater.
That's pretty much all you got.
Yeah, that's pretty much all I got. I don't want to get MST'd.
You can get your ass beat by World's Worst. How does that make you feel? Oh, here we go.
Yep, here we go. Here we go with the pendulum mechanic. I'm going to get beat by the world. So if I get beat by the world's worst, doesn't that make me the worst?
Yes. You are now the new one. No, it goes to the extra. Not the graveyard. Bad world's worst. Though you are world's worst, so it kind of makes sense.
I'm not going to babysit you in this duel. if this card destroys an opponent's monster by battle, I lose 2 any attacks. But I can't attack directly. Fuck.
No, you can't.
No. I'm like, he's pretty good if I can poke for 21. Why?
Because it was like from fucking beginning Yu-Gi-Oh! When shit was actually shit. Now it's like, yeah, just look at this.
Still would like some Ties action. Ties would be pretty good right now, still.
Hmm.
I mean, I can see, but I don't know what
I mean, I guess you can go into Diamond... Digusto... Why did I say Diamond? Digusto Emerald, get Thingy back, and then you supervise Yubel, and then you've got Terror on the field.
Yeah, I can do that.
You got that, at least. Yeah, mm-hmm, then just set the call for... Just later.
Winter. Yeah, winter.
Yeah, set the call for winter, yeah. Set the call for when Santa Claus comes down and takes your presents.
Alright, that's a nice chunk of damage right there. Alright, let me get my damage in. Take that. Alright, I already saw that plush fire, so I know you're gonna destroy me with your pee-pee. Yeah, I'm not about that life.
You don't want to get wrecked by pee-pee?
Everybody and their mother is playing pee-pee, man.
I know.
What's up with everybody playing with their pee-pees? Like, it's just ridiculous. So much pee-pee.
I know. I mean, fuck, I don't like people playing with my pee-pee. I like people playing with my ding-a-ling. My ding-a-ling, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling. Giggity.
Be able to completely wreck my fucking place.
No, it's all right. You got this. Don't worry. You were your 2097 Yubel. You got this.
I'm gonna fight. Oh, I'll affect.
Yubno. New card. TCG confirmed. Go.
Here, all the way at the bottom. Alright, here we go, people. Here you go. The world's worst is using the world's best deck, so.
I think he's compensating for something.
I said, I didn't even know they play Odd Eyes and Pee-Pee.
I don't know. I don't think they do.
I don't think their skills go high enough to really compensate for not being able to pendulum summon back Odd Eyes out of the extra deck.
Yeah, I guess it's just for more consistency, but then again, aren't they like super consistent super anyway?
Consistent. Super fucking consistent.
No, I need more consistency, damn it. You can never have enough.
So I'll just use my tier fucking 69 trash ass Yubel deck versus this tier 0 PP deck and get fucking wrecked.
Prepare Uranus.
Yep.
Inhale the dung.
Yep. Oh, he actually does play something. The Yang Sheng magician?
Jing Shang.
You don't see a lot of her.
No, because she generally fucking sucks. Not in a good way.
Hello? Fucking cheat, mass pendulum summoning cheater.
Damn you. What you be like, oh, attack terror? Don't worry about it. Like, oh, it's got zero attack. Kill it immediately. Cast out time.
Yep. And I guess I'll go ahead and meet.
Like, if they had to ban one out of the three, like Castell 101 or fucking Exton, I would have rather they had got rid of Castell. I mean, Castell's more useful, but it fucks you over as much as it helps you.
Mm-hmm.
At least when it was back at 101, you could be like, oh, I'll just put my shit in defense.
Yeah, that's all you had to do, is put your shit in defense. And you'd be fine, but no.
No. Back in my day, we had 101 at Exaton.
I feel sick to my stomach just watching this, man.
Yep. No. Yu-Gi-Oh! Yu-Gi-Oh! Never changes.
No, I understand why you need to quit. Look at this shit.
Yep. And since I saw, like, the decks like this were going to be the main thing, and the Monarch fucking bullshit where, oh, you can't play Yu-Gi-Oh! Because we've got vanities that stops you using your extra deck, pretty much, as a field spell. As soon as that shit started happening, I was like, no thank you. No thank you. And then the icing on the fucking cake was Konami with that damn Exaton, like, oh yeah, don't worry, we're going to ban Exaton, so when all our new decks go plus fucking 5 to 10, you can't even have the remote hope of going into an Exaton to reset the game. Like, ooh, thanks.
Okay.
You know.
Wait, but he's not a level.
No, he isn't.
No, it's not...
You know, you have not got the other magician. The other magician would allow you to be a level.
Yeah.
I forget what the fuck he's called, but yeah, the other magician would allow you to be a level. I don't think.
Magician. Creation.
Yeah.
Changed it.
Yeah, they did because TCG.
No.
And besides, how the fuck would you? They aren't even the same. Even if they were like a level, then Castell would be level 4 and Odd Eyes would be level 7. Like, how do you make a fucking rank 7 with a level 4? I know I've quit Yu-Gi-Oh, but for fuck's sake, I don't remember that shit happening when I was around. Is that a new game rule? Is that the new fuck you Konami rule that they've added in?
Alright.
Well. Why didn't you flip up the call? I mean, you can do it now, I guess.
No, I can do it now. I just said it came down to what I drew, and I didn't draw what I needed to draw, like, at all, so. Zombra, you're, like, fucking me up. Like, I would love, I mean, they're drawing all these Zombras and not a single fucking Tides of Brethren.
Well, I guess you go terror wipey stuff now, I guess.
Yeah, terror wipey again.
And then he'll just fucking go and make another bloody Castell, and then you're fucked.
Yep, so if he has another Castell, then fuck, so.
Which he probably will, because you know everyone, all they did is they took that fucking slot Exaton was, and they just put another Castell in. That's what everyone did with their extra deck the day Exaton got banned.
Yep.
We're just like, okay, well, Exaton's gone, put another fucking Castell in. It does a nearly the same job, well, not really, but still.
Go ahead and summon Terror again, and then get cast out again. Oh, you two are dead. You go back to extra just so I can deal with your bitch ass later.
He's gonna be like, hey, remember me? Don't worry about it.
No, Pepe doesn't encourage any skill or knowledge of the game. It's literally whoever goes first wins.
Yeah. I mean, say what you want about Magia servitors, at least, like, you know, you've got to play around them a little bit, you know.
Mm-hmm.
This you don't have to. This you can't really play fucking around. You just basically, oh, I can spam the board and make a load of rank 4 because steal the fuck away, effing of yours away. GG, I win. Like, oh damn, that was a good game.
That's exactly how it's gonna go down.
He's just gonna hear, oh, here we are, Castel. Oh no, Castel.
Fucking PP.
Or I'm Infinity.
So sick and tired of this deck, man. Fuck PP.
Is it Infinity?
Castel me. No, he's gonna Castel me again.
Yeah.
No, no, that's an unnecessary shit.
Now he's showboating.
Mm-hmm. No, he's putting the Castel back.
No, right. Wait, why? What?
I guess he only runs one Castel, so he wants to put it back.
I guess. You really should run two Castels.
I mean, you're a rank 4 spam dot deck, so...
Yeah, like, why the fuck aren't you running, like, at least two, if not triple Castel?
Yep. Alright, I see those two in the Castel spin me back in this game.
Hey, well, that was fun.
Yep.
Did you enjoy that one, guys? Did everyone love that game? It was the best game ever. 10 out of 10. Would bang again, IGN.
I was just, come on. Seriously. I'm so sick and tired of PP, and it's not even at full power yet. It's not even the erect PP, and I'm sick. Wow, what the fuck? Oh my god.
Yes, best hand ever.
What the fuck? Why? And I just keep drawing Yubel. I need my savior.
He ain't coming.
Oh, come on.
You're gonna get fucking beat by the same deck.
God, I'm gonna get beat by the same deck. Like, come on. Why in the fuck? I don't want to do all this deck. Everybody stop playing fucking PP. Shit.
That's it. Tiago, play PP against him right now. Do it.
So sick and tired of everybody on Indiana just fucking showing me their PP. I don't want to look at it. Damn. No more PP. It's getting really gay on fucking Indiana with everybody running around with their PP out.
Well, I do that anyway, but.
Yeah. What the fuck? I'm done. I quit. Like, I keep on opening up absolute ass.
Well, you wanted your savior. He's there now.
I know, but there's no one to save.
Don't worry. He's showing up early. He's a good employee. He shows up early.
God damn. All I want to do is just try out Ties of the Brethren, and I can't fucking do it. All right, I'm done.
Just go to another deck.
Yep, I'm done. I can't. For some reason, Supervice doesn't want to be used today. Supervice like, no. Oh, you're just going to open up dick all fucking day. How's that sound?
Monarchs. Hey. The other deck I mentioned. He's running weird and necessary
shit. I'm done.
That's it. Get every revival card.
Fucking do this. This is ridiculous. I literally just drew three oasis in the same fucking turn. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? This is fucking stupid.
Mario's effect. I'll come back. So pretty much as soon as he says that field spell, you're fucked. Plays that field spell, you know what I mean. You can destroy up to three spells or traps and you can't activate them.
Oh, thank you.
Because he tributed a water that was tribute summoned. Yep, hey! Best stream ever. Alright.
Let's try Labradite today. Just waiting for people to be like, hey, duel me. I guess I'll just duel against random people and tell someone to be like, hey, duel me a second.
Tiago! Duel him with Pepe. Do it. You know you want to. You've beat his ass for 2 weeks in a row. You want that third. Go on. get in there. It's
fucking ridiculous. Like, god damn, why can't I get a decent hand? I've literally spent like the last 25 minutes just with asshat hands. Wow, great, thank you. Well,
at least you got that, I guess.
I have a plan. It's not a great plan, but I have a plan.
Are you? Yeah, alright.
Ain't drawing fucking Labradite, the card that you never want to draw.
I know. But that's why you drew it, because it's a card you don't want to draw.
Yep. I'll just continue getting asshat hands for the entire live stream, just 2 hours of just Daniel not being able to do shit.
Sounds good.
Yeah, sounds like a pretty good stream, right?
Yeah, best stream ever.
Trying to maybe scare him, but I don't even think I'll be able to do that. He'll just go ahead and activate Twin Twister. Oh, no, he's probably just playing Fluffles, and he'll probably just tagger and destroy my entire fucking field, and I'll go ahead and snap my neck, and then that'll be the end of the stream.
Alright, well, GG. Well, I hope everyone enjoyed my return. Hello, everyone, and goodbye, because he's about to kill himself, so.
You know, you'll have to run the stream.
Fuck that. I'm just gonna fucking unplug my mic if you snap your neck, and then I'm going off, and everyone can sit here and watch like a fucking dead man's hand. That sounded really kinky, didn't it?
It's my dying wish, Sonzy.
My dying wish is for you to go fuck yourself. Oh,
come on!
What the hell is this?
Great. Thanks.
Wow, we got it.
Come on, man! Fuck!
Wow.
Can I please get one fucking duel?
Nope.
Oh my god! What the fuck with today?
Yes.
Oh my god! Are you fucking shitting me today?
Alright. Yeah, good luck. He needs it.
Oh my god. Like, literally, what is going on today? Sam's five.
Yeah. I was about to say, thank God. That hand's great, actually. As long as you don't draw fucking Labradite, Nick. Watch you draw right now, I've said that.
At least I have Dark Greffer.
That's true, but still.
Oh, great. Oh, great. Fucking the one deck.
Tribute your shit and poke you, dot deck. Okay,
yeah. Cool. Yeah, probably with some Gradles, I'm assuming.
Fucking Lava Golem wannabe Big Brother dot deck. Cool.
I swear to God, like, I can't get a single fucking decent duel, and I literally spent a half an hour doing absolutely nothing. I already know it's fucking Gradle dot deck. I'm already waiting for it. It's fine. Watch that be a Gradle.
Yeah.
I said this duel is gonna be fucking pointless.
I don't like any of the fucking decks.
I don't like Yu-Gi-Oh right now. I don't like Yu-Gi-Oh right now, man. I feel so dirty. Like,
Fucking decks I just don't personally like. I don't like Psyframes, because from what I've seen of them, they just pretty much, they don't fucking summon anything. They just have a load of their Psyframes in hand, and you'll be like, activate a spell. Oh, Psyframe, summon this from there, summon this, and then fucking negate your spell. I'm like, okay. Play a trap. Oh, summon this, negate your trap. Play a monster. Summon this, negate. Right, I'm done. Fuck it. I quit.
It's like, I'm done.
I'm done.
I quit.
Nope, that's it. That's it. Of fine. It's like,
fucking course. I can't even play, man. I can't even fucking play this game that we call Yu-Gi-Oh. I can't even fucking do shit. It's like, I don't even want to do this stream right now because it's bullshit. I can't get anything done.
Oh well.
I already know it's a fucking Gradle monster. Just go ahead and fucking take my shit. I don't even fucking care.
I personally would just quit this fucking duel personally and get another one in. Every time I know what you mean, you'd be playing you'd be doing a load of duels and just quitting them, but fuck, man. At least you'd probably get some decent duels in. That's what I personally do. I would be like, oh, shitty duel, quit. Oh, shitty deck I don't like, quit.
I mean, it's my fault. I should just be playing with PP like everybody else.
You should be playing, yes, exactly. Whip your PP out, whip your PP out, and smack bitches across the face with it. And also play Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
Just like, ah, come on. Like, you know what? I didn't want to duel anyway. Will you please do something? Like I said, I already know it's fucking Gradles. It's obvious as fuck.
Well,
oh, wrong card. Try it one more time.
Solemn notice, go.
Yep. If it's fucking solemn notice, I'm done.
Just like, right, I'm done. Fuck it.
This doesn't count as. As I say, when monsters remove the field? Yeah, when monsters remove the field.
Mm-hmm.
It's all all right.
Wish he's not playing another, anything, so...
Wish I had another fucking Maui.
Hmm.
I had another fucking Maui, I could double up. But I can't, so... Definitely you. Yeah, I can't even double up right now. Because I only have one Mally.
Do you know that Clearwing is going to be so good when he tributes it?
I know.
And your fucking Altamaya. They're going to be so good when they get tributed.
So you want to activate your effect? Because I'm just going to negate you anyway.
Like, alright, Claywing negate. Fuck you. Eat a bag of dicks.
Yeah, that's what your target.
It's almost as if you knew he'd do that.
I don't got much.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well.
Well, go ahead. Yep. Go ahead and do my shit.
Summon something, and then he's going to just click on your fucking nice either Ultimire or Clearwing, and then that's it.
Yep.
GG.
GG.
Game. Best game ever. Yu-Gi-Oh. Too good. See? And this is why the only Yu-Gi-Oh! I've been playing at recently in the past, what, 3 months, is fucking the Yu-Gi-Oh! Game on my PS4. Because at least, even if the AI is shit, at least the game doesn't have, like, all this shit in it. The crap is that? Oh, well, it's a kaiju, so, you know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then, owner's seal or some shit, get it back. Remove brainwashing. Mm-hmm. Some shit like that.
That was dumb. That was really dumb, him. Like, clearing his problem.
Yeah. Well, he was fucked either way, though, to be fair.
Negate.
If he didn't get rid of the clear... If he got rid of the clear wing, you'd just have Ultimai. You'd just go fucking set something else and then bloody summon another fucking clear wing for all he knew.
Get the fuck off my fucking shit. Like, you want to give me this fucking kaiju? It's mine. No, it's Cole.
Hmm.
I said, I can go into my third Altamaya. Nigga, call stays, hello?
Like, I mean, I doubt it'll matter, but fuck it. If it stays, it stays. Yes, it's gotta, but, you know.
Shit.
Oh, well. You're not convincing me to come back. I'll tell you, this stream is not convincing me to come back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Anytime soon.
Stream isn't not. Convincing me to fucking keep playing.
Oh, God. I mean, one thing I'll say for the kaijus is at least I like their artwork. It's kind of bad when you have to compliment a deck's artwork as the only thing you like about it, but... I guess.
Oh, come on, man.
Nope. GG.
Wow.
Yep, because none of your shit does anything now, so fuck it.
My shit does nothing.
So you can summon that ultimate and it won't do a fucking thing.
Yep.
Well, that was a fun fucking door, I'm telling you, man.
And he didn't
pay
1,000 life points, like,
yeah.
So fucking bad. You typed 1,000, but you didn't pay 1,000.
I know. But you don't need to be good. All you need to do is play modern shit and you'll win. I'm sorry, Stream Chat, for being such a negative person and being a downer and making this fucking... I know I'm not being the most happy. Yay, awesome. Oh, God, you're going to get beat.
Yep.
It's Tiago. He's come to rub salt in the wound. Twist the knife in a little bit more. Tiago, don't do it, man. Don't do it. Don't. Beautiful hand.
Yeah, I know. I should just stop playing my live stream. Like, I should literally just give up on trying to play Yubel.
Oh, man.
Yeah, quit.
Yep.
No.
No, you got... I mean, you got the lab guy, and you got...
That plays, but...
There's nothing that great.
Nope.
Like, if you had an Armageddon Knight, that hand would be fucking set.
Yep.
But nope.
Yep.
Also, if you actually drew, like, a fucking Yubel or a Labradite or something like that, the one time you actually want it.
Kind of, well, then. It's not like I got much traps anyway. Oh, I kind of normal summoned and went to Leo. Oops, kind of forgot I played that card.
Oh, yeah.
Sure. Uncast Domain. Yep.
Now that's free for 3 weeks that he's gone ahead and fucking just shit on your parade, but hey, it's alright.
Who isn't shitting on my parade? I've literally done nothing in like the last 40 minutes. Like, this is like the worst stream ever. I've literally done nothing.
This is the worst one out of all of them.
Yeah, I've not done nothing but lose, quit, lose. Like...
It's alright, this guy's gonna be playing Cosmo, so don't worry about it.
You wanna answer the door, Renny? I'm not answering it, I'm busy. Take it slow, I'm not really in a hurry too much.
And now summon Cosmo Farm Girl. What the fuck was that noise that came from the front door and kill it with fire?
That was the lock?
No, I did that voice. I know. Why? I'm not that nut. What?
Right? I'm not a strictly for grammar, but come on, man.
Steaming? Steaming? Are you blazing hot? Oh, God, Dark Worlds.
Right.
Are you steaming? Are you blazing hot tonight? Are you hot tonight?
Tired of everything. Makes me not even want to do this live stream anymore, just because I can't get anything done. Oh, at least I can do some plays. fine. You don't want to come after me, then I'll come after you. Oops. He's playing Dark Worlds, I guess I'll just go into Beals. I can't do shit.
And then, yeah, pretty much, it's like, oh, Grandpa bought me a Beals, fuck you.
Will I actually win a fucking duel in this live stream?
No.
A fucking Christmas miracle. And it's actually December, so.
Yeah, you're in the season for it, at least.
Yep, you know exactly where this is going. It's going to me beating your ass. Yep. Thanks for revealing that you're playing Dark Worlds. Maybe if you weren't revealing that you're playing Dark Worlds, you might have been okay. I might have been even when declaring, but as soon as I saw that freaking Dark Worlds field, I was like, come on, Beals, man. Can't do shit to Beals in this deck.
Pretty much.
You better hope and pray you get that skill drain.
I mean, he can...
he can what?
He could make Felgrand and then use a Graph of Discard pop on Beals. He should be negated, I guess. Yeah, it'll take hella resources to pull off, but he could do it.
Is there anything I want to chain? No, I'm good. Wow, you're going to banish your Graffer, huh? Graffer, huh? Holy shit. Where are you going with this?
Fable. I don't know. He's doing stuff.
Yeah, where are you going with this?
Well, you're gonna win. You get your Christmas miracle. This guy gets his lump of coal and you get your Christmas miracle.
Okay.
Sure. Okay.
Better than you not doing anything and not entertaining me. Like, yeah, you draw, then you discard, so. Still don't know where you're going with this. I mean, it's a tuner, so if you can normal summon.
No, you're saying it wrong. You're saying it wrong. Not it's a tuner, it's a tuner. Do some deck silent enigma. It's a tuner.
I can go for another Ultimaya with Soul Charge.
Yeah, I mean, you might as well do that and then set the call, summon like fucking Clearwing, and then he can't even Felgrand. Because he has to target you, and then he's really fucked. And scale wants to... Oh, sure. No, you've got your Clearwing.
Clearwing. I can go Scrab, especially since I can't attack. I just pop his field spell, because I want him to have that. I don't even know.
Didn't he? Yeah. Didn't he add two?
Two what?
He added two. Two field spell.
He already used two. This is his third field spell, look.
Oh, all right.
Yeah. Yeah, he could have synced. Sorry, I'm just thinking. I could scrap pop his field spell. He has a Galaxy Cyclone, the Call of the Hunt that I could just activate earlier in the main phase. I can activate during his draw phase or stem my phase so he doesn't Galaxy Cyclone me. because I know he has it. Or I could just take it.
How much do you want to bet? No offense to the guy if he's watching this stream, but how much do you want to bet that when he said brow, he meant it like he didn't know he was saying it correctly? Everything else, realised that it would have been better to Suman brow.
It's not making fun of this man.
Come on, get a translator immediately. Oh, God.
Fuck it. I'm in a winning position. No reason to overextend.
Took offense to... Oh, I guess he is watching the stream. I'm sorry.
Don't you have to... No. It has to be a fiend. You have to just card a fiend, don't you? Just card a fiend.
Yeah, you have to. It's a fiend.
Has to be a fiend. Because this card, a random card, like Dark World Dealings. Let's say, I know you can't just discard a random card with Dark World Dealings.
No, it'd be too fucking good if you could. Be like, oh yeah, just discard a card, don't worry about it. Like, what? That's so good.
Could probably wrap this duel up. No, I can't, because I can't battle, but I can do some good plays. Yeah, I mean, fuck it. Go ahead and summon you. Go into another Ultimai. Take off. Alright, well, either mid defeat or at least pay the 2,000 for Solemn Warning. Alright then.
I bet everyone in this entire stream chat is bored as fuck.
Yep. I don't know.
What's up with today.
I don't know. I just seem really out of it. Like, not having fun.
And then, because that's happening, it's bringing me down, and then I'm being miserable, and it's making you more miserable. It's like a vicious circle.
Yep. Feel bad, but I'm just not in a good mood right now because all the dirtiness. So dirty.
Gotta go take a shower afterwards.
Mm-hmm. Try Yubel Archfiend. Is he gonna be soon here? I guess.
Oh, Burning Abyss Rhino Warrior, got ya.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
On PCG, so why not?
Yeah, fair enough. All right, so Burning Abyss are gonna fucking just be like, yeah, we're awesome again. Not as good as they were, but.
Yep.
Any confirmation on Beatrice yet?
No.
I guess Konami is saving that for when they don't have anything, and then they'll be like, hey, Beatrice, Secret Rare, don't worry about it. And Minerva too, Secret Rare.
I can actually use Detaching, because I can just go to your guide, summon Fiendish Rhino, XC, and then detach the Rhino. He doesn't miss time and gets all his effects, and I can just send Eris instead of going to your guide Eris.
Yeah, that's not bad.
I don't have to do Fortune Tuner Zen mains. I guess I already took out the Exiton.
Hmm.
Let's say, what are your stats? Fuck it. Let's go with this. Let's try Yubel Arch Fiends. Maybe they'll do something. Cause I'm tired of the snuggles, people. I'm tired of the snuggles. I just want to get a decent duel. Sure. Let's go ahead and have you beat my ass this time. Everybody beat my ass.
All right, then. Don't worry. I'll get my decks ready. I'll clear the dust off them. Don't worry.
Literally only send like one card.
Right. Don't worry. I'm getting ready to duel you with Ghost Tricks, your favorite deck ever.
Him sucks.
Oh, that is terrible.
Mm-hmm.
What a fish.
I'm not playing Veiler. You just saw the deck.
Maybe it's Habit.
Halibut.
Mmm.
Because he's playing fish deck. Because he's playing a fish deck.
No.
Yeah. Hmm. Mega's gonna go off next turn, Lights. He said, Burning Abyss are already not terrible, so definitely go ahead
They're still decent. They're still not a terrible deck.
Yep. So then here comes the power of the Fiendish Shrine.
Mm-hmm.
There's Warrior in his name, yet he also has Fiendish, so they couldn't decide if he's gonna be a Fiend or a Warrior.
I will say, out of all the... I haven't really been keeping up too well on new cards, obviously, because I'm not playing, really, but I've seen some, like, new cards. I will say, out of all the new ones that I have seen, the new zombies and whatever the weird name are, they have their own, like, firelight. They seem pretty cool.
I forgot to put it.
Oh, yeah. They seem pretty good. They don't seem like stupid busted, and they actually seem pretty fun. Oh god, here we are.
So do your plays, America, because I'm going to Black Rose your ass next turn. Because I can.
Because he's worth it. Maybe it's worth it. Oh god.
So you're just gonna be gone for forever on your holiday with Holly.
Yes. I'll be back like after Christmas.
I don't have a spell trap, so. Guns and Eris. Oop, accidentally clicked my hand. Eris. Ah, I have a lot of great plays. I have a ton of great plays. I'll go ahead and just
It's been so long since I've seen this deck, I forgot what it does. It's really bad. I forgot exactly what it does. So you're like, oh yeah, I've got all these awesome plates. I'm like...
You do?
Yes, you do. Of course you do. I know what you're on about.
I don't. You whatchamacallit?
Yes, you summon your whatchamacallit and get the big thing back with the wings that does the blowy uppy stuff on the end. Oh god, no, not. If you can't have your mass chameleon effect, then no one gets anything. Fuck all of you. Fuck all of you. No one gets anything.
He blocks from destruction.
Yes. He used his black lance to block.
I forgot about that.
Mm. And the award of the most sexual name on the stream goes to Full Armored Black Ray Lancer. Giggity.
I forgot it did that. No, I'll take it.
You should so go to like some random girl at your college who, if she ever plays Yu-Gi-Oh, and be like, girl, you show me your guarded treasure and I'll show you my full armored Black Ray Lancer.
And then nothing happens.
and then you get slapped and she runs away. That's what happened. Either that or Homer Simpson just leans out the fucking car and goes, nerd!
Kind of still want her, though. Okay. And once again, I've literally drawn Yubel like so many times in this live stream.
Loves you. She loves you. She's like, I love you, Daniel.
Sometimes it's Terra, sometimes it's Ultimate. Today it's just Yubel.
The worst.
Oh, yep. My bad. I forgot. I was just sitting there waiting, like, hello. Yep. I'm worried. I can handle that next turn. Namaste? Or am I going to get the full power emperor? No reversal. That's great. I would love to have that if I had fucking Yubel, but it's in my hand, so thanks.
There's no way you can get your bell out your hand currently without Dark Greffer.
Nope.
Wow.
So it's literally just inconvenient that I drew it in the first place.
Lovely.
Yep. I should have summoned Calvary and got more damage in. That's the Trundle tribute.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, fine. Then on summon the second one, then TT him.
Yeah.
Then.
Because I'm not going to allow you to 101 me. Because I know that's what you're going to do.
Because that's really all the deck does, really. I mean, it does other shit too, but mainly it does 101 when it's going to do that. Because they can't go into anything but water.
Yeah, so. Oh. The data sequence clicked too much. Don't set that. Go ahead. At least I have a 19 beater.
Yeah, that's true.
And if you kill it, I can always just be like, all right, well, roar, summon it back, and then it'll die, and then I have to go ahead and summon Emperor again. I wind up shark, though.
Hmm. I always forget Wind Up Shark's a fish. I always keep thinking of it as a machine because it looks just like a fucking robot.
Yep.
Oh, car going by in the ghetto.
I think that's a motorcycle.
Go ahead. Oh, motorcycle. Sorry, motorcycle in the ghetto. Did it have gang members with AK-47s on the back?
Did you hear your butt crack? Okay. That's fine.
Rank up. No? I was like, this is a Mega Chaos. Gotta be a rank up.
There you go. And I could play
it.
One too.
I knew it. Yeah, I knew it. It was like, oh, it's Mega Chaos. It's rank up. Don't worry about it. Whatever deck Omega Chaos plays, typically rank ups are in there somewhere.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So talking of Omega Chaos and rank ups and stuff like that, I saw, I think it was Omega Chaos who voted for you to have Raid Raptors on Daily Duels. God, that shit would be so funny if it actually got fucking through. Can you imagine it? Just the video would be, it'd be, oh, well, I'm playing my Raid Raptors. Search. Search. Search.
Oh, my God. Yeah, I probably lost this. If I take this 28, I can't even activate my Latrine's Roar anymore. But if I activate it, then they'll just stop their attack, go to main phase 2, and then suck me up. So either way, I'm kind of fucked. I'm going to have to do this play. Let's see if I can bait Omega into either stopping the attack. Yeah, that's what I was hoping for.
Mhm. Mhm. Yeah, just give him the monster before he can even type. Like, oh yeah, I see one and one effect. Like, yeah.
Instead, I still have
problem. The problem is that you're gonna beat that finger. It's just gonna come right the foot back again.
Perfect.
All right. Yeah.
So he comes back. He comes back and gains the life points back. It just runs. Oh my
God. Oh yeah, you're fucked now.
Yep. Yep. Now I'm fucked. Great. I thought I actually had something, but then.
Hey, at least that duel was better than all the other ones. At least.
Have I won a single fucking duel? I don't think I've won a single fucking duel, have I?
You did. Didn't you beat the Dark Wall guy?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'd say out of all the duels, it's probably the best one you've had so far.
No, it wasn't. It was boring. Just because I won doesn't mean it was entertaining. I don't care about
No, I'm either. Talking about that one with the shark just then.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the Dark World one.
No, I was talking about the one with the sharks. That hand doesn't look terrible.
It's not terrible. It's not fantastic, but it's not terrible. I have an idea.
Mm-hmm.
Depending if I want to set one of these. Because I get MST. Eh, fuck it. I'll set one. Let's say Dark Worlds again.
Maybe? No.
Kind of look like you. No, I remember him playing that card.
Reverse Buster?
This card can only attack.
Attack face down. It's not card, face
yeah.
down.
Yeah, it's not face down. Card's booty. This card can't only
attack face down.
Position monsters. Can attack. You can't dispel your trap to adjust this card attack. Here.
It's not that terrible that he's got Armades. You can't activate spell traps anyway.
Mm-hmm. And then you just pop the face down monster at the start of the damage step. So.
Yeah, so it's not terrible, but the fact that it can only attack face down.
Oh, now you're here. Nigga, fuck you.
Where were you, huh? Where were you when we wanted you? Nowhere, that's where. Bitch.
You bitch? Attack. It's 2000. Still in pretty chill position. Again, there's no reason to overextend if I'm in control of the duel, but I know he's about to go off with his Dark World stupidity, so. I don't even know why this card isn't even in his Dark World deck.
I guess maybe because it's a fiend and it's light, so it has synergy with the Fableds.
Like, were you trying to BLS me or something?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so... I'm guessing there's going to be a Graphapop somewhere along the line. I don't know how I'm going to call that, but I'm guessing. I am trying to be LS you actually.
Yeah, exactly. I'll say, why is there like a light fiend that has like no synergy with the deck? Because it's fucking BLS. Just trying to splash it in the deck like freaking Asian eyes. BLS yeah, goes and everything apparently.
Yeah, but the thing is, isn't this guy running Fabled?
Oh yeah, there's Fabled, well? So there's plenty
yeah,
of
so light. It's yeah, so yeah, so it probably isn't for that. Like I said, it's probably for the Fabled with it being a light fiend.
Wow, you actually said snow. If I were you, I would have took the damage on the chin and then used snow next turn. You could have just banished Brow, send snow, draw, search. Like, unless you have another snow, I don't get what the point of that play was.
That was a waste of snow. That was yellow snow, that's what that was.
I know, it is.
Yellow snow.
Make that with my booty luck. My luck is the butts. The butts? The butts!
The birds. Oh god.
I mean, even if he does, unless he plays some back row. All right.
Okay. Well, now I mean, now you've just said that. Now we're expecting unexpected. Is that how expecting things work? Oh god. Here we are.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, yeah, and it's on your field, then he's going to make him discard. He's going to discard the silver. Yeah, oh, no, he's not even discarded.
Wait, how does that get discarded?
Because of that thing's effect on your field, it makes him ask for discard because he's your opponent when you...
I thought it was when it's destroyed. No, when it's card is special.
Yeah.
So when this card is discarded...
Discard it from your hand by opponent's card affecting special someone fiend monster from your deck to either play side in the field.
You can't do that. You can't see.
Can't.
Oh my god. Can't exceed.
why can't he?
Oh, never mind. I thought that was Vanity Screen. It's just Vanity Screen.
Yeah.
Gauntlet, that's fine. Yeah, I thought that was Vanity Screen, not Majesty Screen.
Are you trying to say they all look the same?
They do.
Oh, damn, racist.
How is that racist?
I don't know. I just felt like saying that.
No, you can. Go ahead.
Go on. Oh, man. I think stream delay is just murdering this duel.
Well, I'm one thing to have an answer from your deck, either side of the field. Yeah, summon him. I thought that was Vanity Scene. Alright, summon him too. It really doesn't matter. And the result's still the same. Wait a minute. Did he have his field spell up when I flicked 1,000?
Think so.
Man, he should be taking extra damage. My monsters are fiends. They have attack too.
Oh well. So what, 600 difference?
Yeah! That's a huge difference.
Who the fuck are you lying to?
Right.
Don't you dare lie to me.
That's a huge difference, bitch.
Oh, you can't special summon Majesty's Fiend? Apparently stream chat says.
Oh, I didn't even read that.
Okay. Oh well, fuck it. It's too late now. Way too late. I still think that little thing's effect is better when you combine it with gold/silver to pop even multiple monsters or make them discard multiple cards from their hand. No, not discard, shuffle them back into the deck.
Look at one random card you put there with much.
Yep, so he gets to see that.
Duck rolls are so annoying. They're still annoying.
Yeah. I don't think they're ever not going to be annoying. It's just at least now they're not as kick your face in-y anymore. So that's something. Damn.
Game?
Give me all your monsters. They're mine. They are mine.
Falling down? Give me that. Ah, oh, that's so funny. Falling down? Give me that. Ah! Oh, you're not gonna like this. Oh, that's hilarious.
GG! GG! GG!
Oh, falling down. You're so dirty. Like, yeah, yes. Archetypal snatch steal. Wow, it was BLS.
Yeah, because he said he's trying to BLS you. I knew he had it in his hand because he was saying he was trying to BLS you.
Yep, you are doing a none.
No. Fuck your BLS. Kill you before it can come out.
Is the delay really 2 minutes long? That sounds terrible. That sounds...
Yeah, I could understand it with it being a Google Plus stream, yeah, because Google Plus sucks.
Damn.
So really? I could see it.
I guess after you get back from your break, we can try to fix things.
Mm-hmm. I mean, OBS isn't really that difficult to learn. You just got to look up some YouTube videos. That's how I learned it.
So many things I want to do with this deck, but there's just not enough room.
Yeah.
It's good play Mathematician. Even though Mathematician can literally only send Eris. Or
and it's
Calvary, like, yeah.
I guess. Are those that important, really?
No.
Nah, it's no point for it, then.
No, like, I'd rather play Armageddon Knight and Rhino, like, over Mathematician.
I mean, I guess you could maybe trim a Dark Hole and put a Mathematician in, because it's a 1 now, isn't it? Delicious. Reclaim your honor.
I mean,
go ahead.
I mean,
not the same deck.
A different deck for like a second. Actually, you know what? Go ahead and actually look at them decks from the last stream. I still have them.
Why is Pornhub in your most recent fucking tabs?
Oh yeah, definitely is. You know that. Oh,
right next to that other site, hottestchickswiththebiggestdicks.com. God damn it!
Yeah, Daniel, how do you know?
You filthy-minded vagrant.
You're calling me a filthy. You're coming up with these sites.
How do you know I'm coming up with them and I don't go to them? Wait, what? And then silence centered the live stream.
I mean, I don't get that stack. I mean, Mali. Trick Clown Engine for what?
Just that seems book? Like so much, and I'm not sure why.
Yeah, I don't understand.
You got the Mali Plague Engine. You've got Armageddon Knight Dark Griffers. You've got Gem Knights with their Gem Knight Fusion card that sends. So unless you get that, those Gem Knights are fucking useless. You get AD changes. Don't know what the fuck those are for.
Yeah, I don't get this. Like,
you got four Perform Ages for something.
I don't understand the point of this. Like, what's the theme?
You know what? I could see you playing that, and then you'll just open up both the fucking Gem Knights and none of the fusions. You'll be like, well, I'm screwed.
Like, I don't get that one.
No, that one I don't
understand. The Monarch one. I don't know what this card is. Does anybody know what this card around here is?
Nope.
All right, I'll wait and see if it's true.
Alright, we'll wait for 2 minutes.
Alright, once again, let's go ahead and take this guy's idea and probably flip it around on its head like last time. Alright, so...
I think you need those fiend trollings, griefings, then.
I think this is that BLS card that switches the dark and the light, I think.
Yeah, probably.
That we're talking about. Alright.
What are the fluffles for? Are they just for a draw engine?
I think it's an engine. I mean, if it's an engine, I guess we can try it.
I guess.
Yeah, I guess.
That's what I said. Stop stealing my words. I will find you, and I will kill you. I'm
gonna play toy pot? Toy
vendor.
Toy vendor. Man, I call this OCG name. The Bell misses timing with this. So I don't know what's up with this. And this is that BLS card, so I don't know what it's called. Exchange of Night and Day. Thank you, Omega. Exchange of Night and Day. I'll use if I want to turn. Send one Light Warrior.
Tiago just said Mathematician is good because you can send Rhino into Yubel, Aeris, Cavalry, and any other level 4.
Right. Oh, because I can't, because Rhino's not a dark, he's a warrior.
Mm-hmm.
So I can send a light warrior to add a dark warrior, or I can send a dark warrior to add a light warrior. That's it? Okay, I guess I'll try it. And I said, it seems like if you're going to go full on with this, that the Fluffle engine really doesn't seem useful. Because it just seems like it'll be inconsistent. It seems like you want to have
more. I don't think they're warriors, are they? None of them are warriors, no, and light ones, yeah. Oh my god.
So, I mean, the Karaz go, literally, it's just like, I'm running three of these just so the Karaz can go to the Mali, and the Mali can go to the Karaz. That's it.
I mean, like I said, we can try it. I'm not thinking, I don't know, with your bad luck.
What's this card?
What?
What's this card?
What card?
This card right here.
Fuck knows. It's a, hang on. It's a light level 2.
Yeah, it looks like a light.
It's a light level 2.
I don't even know how to spell cross.
K-U-R-A-Z.
I said it, Karaz, not Karaz.
Yeah, exactly. You're bad English. No wonder you're going to fail that.
Not even a word.
You're not even a word. what that means, I don't even know.
All right, sexy is a word. I'll look it up in the dictionary.
Sexy, yeah, and you won't fucking be next to it, mate. Holy shit.
Yeah. if we're going to do the Mali Plague engine, we're going to go all out. I don't like that you did that. I'm going to reach Yubel. I don't get the level eater. What's up with the level eater? Didn't you just put level eater in? Just put level eater in? Like, what's up with that? I don't get this. I really don't. I'd rather have not this in and not this in, and maybe this engine will be okay. But this card has only when it's normal summon, special summon, or what?
You can send this card from your hand to the grave.
Oh, no, you just send it from your hand to the grave.
Yeah.
Okay. I thought it had to be normal summon.
No.
Alright.
So, pretty much.
This isn't going to work. Oh, I guess we'll just go fly. It's literally just got, it looks like just a new version of Pugliscious Yubel, which they cut out anyway.
It looks like Pugliscious Yubel had an affair with a Monarch deck and a Fluffle deck. And then this was their weird fucking love child collaboration thing here. This was it.
Cardbreaker. All right, thank you, Fonzo.
Ah. And thank you, Blue.
Yeah, Blue. That's funny.
Blue. Where's Mac? Where is he? What have you done with him? Have you killed him?
I promise it will be more creative. Forget me. I have to go.
Alright, he has to go. Oh, alright. All right. See you later, dude.
This card's normal summoner. This card can happen normal summoner set, especially in this car. And it's like by sending one. No, we're not playing that.
No, God, fuck, no. Hell. I would rather staple my testicles to a rampaging bull, whip its backside, and let it turn them into fucking paste than play that.
Damn.
I know.
No. And I guess the Call of the Haunted Oasis is like... Like this card right here, this seems like it's gonna, I'm gonna dead draw the shit out of it.
Yeah. I can see a lot of shit. I can tell you're gonna probably fucking dead draw the Karaz.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like,
Yubel's a given. You're definitely gonna dead draw Yubel at one point.
Like, I'm assuming that you want to use a second effect to send a Dark Warrior from your hand to the graveyard. So send Malik to the graveyard, search for a Karaz, because you don't want to go Karaz search. Well, I guess you could if you have Dark Reffer. How many Dark Reffers do you want? One. So you're telling me you can interchange these guys and get the Malik to your hand, but you only run one Dark Reffer?
Wouldn't Light Ray Greffer as well, if you're doing the Karaz idea, be good as like an alternate to that?
I'd have to call something again. I'm really nervous. Yep. Yeah, let's go ahead and see.
You could have just typed Light Ray.
No, I want to look at other ones.
Oh, all right.
Oh, yeah.
Pollux. Sorry, Paulu.
I guess this wouldn't be terrible in the Neos Wiseman deck. You can exchange your Dark Reference on again and Knight for Prisma.
Yeah, that's true.
But we're never, ever playing that deck again. I'm tired of trying to make that deck work. It doesn't work because freaking...
It's not a fusion. You don't always have access to it. If it was a fusion, it wouldn't be that terrible. But no.
And its indirect hit was too strong.
Yeah.
Without Love Hollow Chain, I can't even put the freaking thing on the top of the deck.
Oh, banish one light. No, that's awful.
Then discarding, you discard one light monster to banish one light monster.
No, that's terrible.
How would I do that?
No, I thought it was like Dark Griffin, but for lights. Apparently, it isn't.
This guy's just a Gemini guy.
He's fucking useless.
In the face, you could turn it one a quest spell card in your graveyard and add a target to your hand. I would be bad for Supervise. Get that Supervise back.
Yeah, that wouldn't be bad.
No.
Nope.
Like, once again, I'm asking for a pretty niche set of requirements that I'm not sure if I can find. I think she's actually pretty good. Attack this student, attack during damage down. That sucks. According to destroyed by opponent, you can set one card for your hand to guard. Then
that looks awful.
Or what, your monster, your graveyard, and add that target to your hand. It's not terrible. I can get a Dark Reffer and get a Knight back. It's just not great either. I'll put you on the bench.
You know what might not be a bad idea, actually, is a Yubel deck.
What?
BLS deck, but with Yubel sort of splashed in there as well, because then you can use it to... You could use your Armageddon Knights and your Dark Reffers. You could use the Armageddon Knights to put the Dark guys in there, couldn't you, who can be banished from the graveyard as the ritual, and you can use like the trap card to swap them, to swap like when you get your light guys in for your Armageddon Knights and Dark Griffers and shit like that. Maybe, I don't know.
You're on Thrasher.
That's something at least.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I said, I see your plan, but this doesn't look that good. Like, depending on how this engine goes, like, you could probably do something with this. And these and this. Like this seems like it might be cloggy. Karaz, I guess, doesn't make Yubel miss timing at least, but. Oh, yeah. Telenite Yubel right there.
Yes, let's go.
Let's go, Telenite Yubel.
No, fucking Rocket Knight Yubel. That's what we need. Rocket Warrior, I mean. Rocket Warrior.
All right, people.
Better yet, Time Wizard, Yubel. Fucking play that, play Time Wizard effect and wipe all your own shit by accident and then just fucking kill yourself. Because you played Time Wizard and it didn't work.
Telenites had like a major monster that was like in limit restoration range, you could do it, but they really don't. And it's just like Altair, Deneb, and Vega, really. I guess you wouldn't run limit restoration, I guess. It'd just be like Call of the Hunted and Oasises and you can go to like Deltaros and then Deltaros pop care, summon ultimate, and have ultimate and Deltaros. I don't know. I'm talking crazy now. I still don't know where we're going with this deck right now.
I don't have a clue what you're doing with it either, but hey, whatever. I guess three more cards.
I don't even want to do Thash. I'm in Dendrite. Okay, we'll go with this bitch. She's 19. This looks ugly.
Yes, it does.
Fuck it, I don't even know what to call it.
Fuck it. That's what you should call it. Fuck it. Fuck art. Fuck art, yes, fuck art. Now you see if you put Turs at the end of that, then that'd be really weird.
I am so bad. I'm about to hop into this with no fucking extra deck. Hello.
You almost did a stew. Like, yes, no extra deck, I don't need it.
Scrap. What's up? No, I've never done that before. I guess we could try that. White Ogre. Hot. Spar. What am I missing? I don't even know what I'm missing at this point.
You're missing your Psyframe Omega guy, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Sure.
You can return your Mallys at least with it.
Nope. Oh, yeah, I can return them back to the...
Yeah, you can return them back to the graveyard, so then you can't banish them to get the next one because they're all in the grave, yeah.
I guess
you can return Plague at least.
Yeah.
That's about it.
I don't know. I guess M7 since we got some sixes.
Yeah, I guess.
I think someone else is doing Phantom Knight Yubel. You know how I feel about Phantom Knights. You go into Dante, you mill your shit. I don't like milling.
Yeah.
I controlled sending. I don't know. Let's look at Stupid Advice. Am I missing anything?
Yep, Crimson Blader.
Crimson Blader.
Dark Thingy, what's his face?
Darken, sure.
Yeah, that's it. And Cowboy, which you should have had in that fucking tag door with Epic.
Yep.
Yeah, you're like, oh yeah, I remember, yeah. Well, how many times did you always end up telling me, always put your Cowboy in your extra deck. Always put it in, and then you don't put it in.
I don't have room. Like, I do not like that fucking Utopia deck, because it's just, extra deck is so fucking full.
Yeah. When you said that Utopia, what it was, I thought you meant the other one, you know, like the big guy that you discard a rank up card to go into and basically your opponent can't play fucking Yu-Gi-Oh.
That's what I thought it was at first, and then I looked up Kaiser and I was like, oh.
Oh, shit. since it played, I'm like, oh, God.
That's it.
Although, isn't there an Xyz monster that you can Xyz by... You know, using two Xyz monsters already that are in the same rank.
That are non-numbers, yeah. That Yubel-esque one. I think it's like number Hope, F0 Hope something.
Oh, so you couldn't go Kaiser and then fucking summon like two and then go do that thing, could you?
No, I don't think so.
Damn it.
Yeah, because you can't special summon for the rest of the turn.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, you can't special summon anything else for the rest of the turn. It kind of sucks, because Tiago has to be playing all these cards that you can put on top of the monsters that you summon, but I would have to wait, like, four turns before I get to do that play.
Yeah, that'd be bad.
Like, fuck it. I might as well just take that shit out and just run, like, more rank 4 shit, like Castells and shit, instead of trying to be cute and actually running, like, the extra shit, like, that one, that Lancer to put on, like, Acid Golem and, you know, that Crystal Bitch to put on top of C101 and full armor or full metal or whatever one to put on.
Full Black Ray Dick Lancer monster thing that fuck you in the butt card, that one. Best name ever.
No fucking idea. I don't know. Fucking Goyo and shit. I don't care. I just want to get a dueling.
And Goyo and I guess 101. Shovel 101.
Okay, fine. Fuck it. I don't care.
Fucking go retro. 101. There we are.
Fuck it. That's exactly how I feel about this deck.
Damn.
That's me.
Yes, ready. To get your ass whooped.
Pretty much. I forgot that. Oh, wow, I just closed it. It's like
Shit.
There it is. I closed it and I was like, wait a minute. I fucking forgot his name.
Oops.
Oh, wait, hold on. I used the wrong deck. Hold on.
Uh-oh.
I want to use fuck it.
Use best deck name ever. Fuck it. Oh, man.
Fuck it. Let's try it. I'm dead draw shit. I know I'm in a dead draw. Probably gonna open up with like triple that fucking trap with nothing to exchange and just about to be stupid. But we'll try it. I'm probably gonna open up.
Are you ready? Get ready, everybody. Hope your body's ready. Watch this.
Watch this. This is about to be terrible.
It's gonna be the best best deck ever.
Don't worry about it. Dark and light, that's from BLS.
Well, at least you can get rid of the Yubel with the toy vendor, I guess.
Once per turn, I can discard a card, then draw a card. It's a football monster. You can special summon one monster from your hand, otherwise discard the card you drew. Okay. And then fucking Wings has to be in the graveyard.
Oh, right. So,
oh, my God.
So you got a choice now. You can send Yubel, or you can send Wings.
Yep. I'm going to send
Wings. I would say, yeah, send Wings.
All right, so I'm going to use Yonder Effect. Then I go ahead and discard Wings. Then I draw a card. I guess I should just banish the top of the deck since I got to reveal it anyway. And then I go to the graveyard. Awesome. All right. Mm-hmm. So that was terrible. So then I use Wings.
You banish this card from a graveyard, target a Fluffle monster in the grave.
I don't have another Fluffle monster in the graveyard.
can't you use Foolish?
How can you use Foolish? This is terrible. This is already terrible, and we just got started. Like, look what I had to go through for this fucking shit. Like, if I'm not playing Fluffles, it's just not worth the trouble.
Don't worry, it's alright. You're gonna fucking do it.
Oh, fucking stupid. So...
Banish.
You control a timeline. You can banish its card from your graveyard, then target one football monster in your graveyard. Banish it if you do. Alright, so what do you get that? Banish to draw a card. Of course. Then wing effect again.
Wow.
And if you draw one card, then you can send one toy vendor. You control the graveyard. If you draw one card, so send that to the grave. Draw a card.
And then toy vendor gets an effect, doesn't it?
Under effect. Go ahead and get my bear. So Wings just stays in my graveyard like that, or don't I banish it also?
I don't think so. It says banish target one for 4 months or in your grave. Banish it. Banish this card from your graveyard, then target one for 4. So yeah, banish it.
That's what I thought. I don't know if Wings doesn't just stay.
That'd be fucking busted.
That'd be fucking busted if Wings just stays in there. I just call
it. Yeah, just stay there. Just keep banishing.
Just banish that bear and fucking...
It doesn't fucking matter. Like, yeah.
Doesn't matter.
Banish all your fluffles. I'm going to stay in the graveyard. We keep getting your draws. Like, okay, yeah, sure. Go for it. I love you. You're my favorite card ever.
Yeah, it doesn't feel splashable. It feels so fucking cloggy.
It feels like you're playing Fluffles and you've just chucked your battle into that.
Yep.
Oh, and the worst part is, you can't even, like, fucking do anything. You're just, like, still fucked. I mean...
I don't know where I'm going with this. Like, this engine
sucks. I don't know where you're going with it.
This engine sucks. Like, this sucks.
You do... This is like Raid Raptors, but sending. You're doing so much sending, but you're not really doing anything. Where Raid Raptors do so much searching, but you're not really doing anything.
Yeah, like where am I going with this? Huh? Where am I going with this? Going abso-fucking-lutely nowhere with this. I did all of that fucking fluffle shit, and nothing came of it. Like, nothing.
All you really did is you got Greffa... Not Greffa. Yeah, you got Greffa, and you went and put a Mali and a fucking Yubel into the grave. Oh, God, Cosmos.
Yeah. Alright.
Is it Cosmos?
Oh, that's game. Hey, at least I summoned... Got Greffa. Oh. Now we're getting Knight.
Yeah. Maybe not.
Mm-hmm. Another emergency teleport? Oh, come on.
Oh, no. Oh, come on. Don't be that guy.
Really?
Really? Against, I know, using your bell. Fucking throw Darklore at him. Like, I would just quit this duel right the fuck now.
I'm going to. I just want to go and see my next draw. Not that it matters, because I was going to do the whole Mali Plague thing, but there's no point now. Yeah.
Thanks. Oh, well. Thank you for dropping Darklore on it. I guess you really wanted that win so bad.
All right, back to the drawing board. That was stupid.
That was stupid. Shit.
Like, all this shit out. Like, what the fuck was that?
Well, at least you appropriately titled the deck.
No. Get all this shit out. All of it. All of it out. Holy shit.
You could try that Black Luster Yubel deck, I guess. Idea.
Yeah.
Might as well.
Black Luster Soldier has, like, no synergy with, like, Yubel at all.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even know how to make a Black Luster deck.
Runs Rota and that trap and their, like, their Gaia's and shit like that and the rituals and stuff.
You know what? Fuck it.
You deleted. Fuck it. How will we live?
Don't ask. Don't ask. That was for, like, a tournament. You guys remember, or maybe not, I uploaded a guest video about this guy who's doing, like, a structure deck tournament. Yeah, that's the deck. Straight structure deck of fucking Fire King. Fucking ass. Like, I couldn't even pick three structure decks and slam them together.
How's that even work?
It doesn't. I don't even know what deck to use now.
I would just try Shadow Yubel.
Yeah, let's work on Shadow Yubel. Oh my god, look at all the crossouts.
Oh god.
Alright.
Well, just four your extra are out there immediately. Yeah,
you're gone.
Two of your main deck are fucked.
Yep.
It's like someone took an Uzi and they just shot your Shadows.
Yep. So, you're out.
Feel so naked now.
Yep. Dragon, Falco, Hedgehog, Beast. Should probably put some more Skulmata in.
Your so favorite naked. Spell card at the bottom.
So naked.
And not good kind of naked either. I'm thinking of starting my own Yubel channel. Don't do it. Don't fucking do it. It ain't worth it, man. It ain't worth it. Don't do it. If you want to be miserable and just feel like shit, then fine. Go find a girl and have kids and get married. Then at least you'll have had fun along the way.
Oh yeah, your Jaden deck that also makes Darklaw? Oh
yeah.
Oh, that also makes Darklaw?
No, don't be stupid. It makes absolute zero instead. Yeah, didn't you realize in the new upcoming movie that Jaden's going to be playing Darklaw?
Fucking Darklaw, I swear. I hate Darklaw so much.
You could just imagine that in a real duel. Jaden, I summon elemental hero Darklaw. I use my anime powers to protect it and fuck you guys up with Darklaw's effect, Kyber and Yugi. Well, fuck, I guess we lose.
Don't need that anymore either. It'll rip this deck apart. Okay.
Wait, was that the guy who said about starting a Yubel channel when he said he doesn't start playing Yubel? Yeah. What? So, what? Okay. Close that chat. Burn it with holy water immediately. The power of Christ compels you. Oh, God.
Can this only summon this?
Yes.
I should probably run more monsters that have synergy.
Mm.
This is going to be difficult. I should probably put back in... fuck.
No, that wasn't the monster you had in there before.
Various.
Yeah. I guess you might as well number generate and put mathematician in now.
Fuck it, sure.
Fuck it. At least mathematician can send you Shadows and Nefarious.
There we go. We got some Earths, and now we can run some more Nikki. Oh, wow.
And that's all you got.
Wow, Nikki Naga, what the hell happened to your prize?
Holy shit.
You can get a fucking Nikki Naga for fucking chump change.
I mean, fuck, you might, maybe, I mean, maybe it'd be a good idea to try that trap card that changes attributes. That Shadow trap.
Which one does that? Core?
Core, yeah, I think that's core.
What attributes am I going to run? Defense.
And then put some of the other fusions in, like put bloody the water guy in or the fire one in.
So situational, he's pretty good.
They're dead, man! You gotta do something to
him. Oh my god, so terrible.
See what you have to do? This is why no one's playing Shadows anymore. This is why no one plays them. Yeah, I guess.
I can do Gigabyte.
Special summon. We're all spellcasters, so.
Yeah, I guess.
Fuck it, you might as well put a second Castell in at this, right?
Oh my god, this is terrible.
Yeah, pretty much.
I have no idea what this guy is talking about right now. I feel bad. I feel bad because I have no idea what he's talking about. Did Shadows play Gigabyte before they got hit?
I don't think they did.
Seems like they should.
Because why would... Yeah, but they should have done a lot of shit and Shadow Blades didn't really, so let's be fair.
It seems like they should. It's water. Going to freaking, I forgot her name.
Damn. On a Lilith?
Yeah, I'm on a Lilith, but easier for Necros.
Yeah.
This seems like it's just gonna be so fucking ass. Like, incredibly just ass.
It seems like it's going to be Shadows.
I can't even run multiple beasts anymore. It's too inconsistent.
Unless you have that fucking, that card, that trap card that sends them from the deck. Sinister Shadow Games, that's it. God. Been ages since Shadows ran that.
Stream? Or just upload in general? Let's just make up for the missing volume and why.
Yeah. That's right. So instead of having 7 fun vitamin wise this week, you've got a 2-hour long boring one, guys. Get
Does anybody have any suggestions for this shit?
Burn it.
Burn
Throw it,
it
away. Just Throw it out. Away.
Aren't there other
No good.
So I think that's just it. Alright, there's Hound, but isn't he just kind of booty?
Yeah, he's shit. Don't fucking ever use him.
Actually, he's actually pretty good now.
Oh, God.
I can get my Shadal cards back for card. I get Shadal card in your graveyard and add it to your hand so I can get my fusions back.
Well, you can do that with the bloody... With Shadal Core. When it goes to the grave, you get a Shadal's card.
But slow. This card's such a good idea.
But it also helps you make your other fusions. It also helps you make your other attribute fusions as well.
As good as time, except for Shadal, which is alright.
And it's a 1950 defender.
He's another level 4. I wish he had zero booty. That would have been nice. Oh, fuck it, we'll try him. I think I really know where else to go with this. No, he's slow.
Yeah, I wouldn't. Get
in the graveyard to begin with.
I mean, fuck, you might as well run bloody Shadal Core and Sinister Shadow Games. You can do the Shadal Core, Sinister Shadow Games to send the Shadal Core. Shadal Core will get you back your fusion if you want to go that way around. At least that's a little faster.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Forgot that was a card.
How the mighty have fallen.
Yep.
Yeah, that's true. That's what the fusions do when they go to the grave. They get the spells back.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Forgot about that.
Yep. Yep. That'll mean something else. I mean, fuck.
Huh?
You might as well try it, I guess.
Yeah.
Put some of the other attribute fusions in, then.
You still suck.
I'd take out the Dart one and put a second Castell if you're running Gigabyte and shit like that.
It's fucking unless. All I'm running is Darts.
No, I mean the bloody Dark Fusion.
No. When does the best one of them all now?
I know, but do you really need 3 of it?
Yeah, look at this dark shit. Look, this the Pedronian's deck is dark. Like over half the deck is dark. Dark, 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 dark. We'll go with this for now.
So half the deck is dark. All
right. I didn't even look at my synchro monsters, but at this point, I don't even fucking care. No surprise.
Ah, oh, man.
Ready? I'll get like 2 more duels. I'm already tired of playing Yu-Gi-Oh right now. Only Pepe or Cosmos post-Bosch.
And what Bosch, the fuck is wrong with that person?
By Bosch, I mean Boom, because it's Breaker of Meta.
Did you say bomb or bum?
Boom.
Alright. Sounds like you said bum, wasn't it?
But no.
About to say, isn't that what Konami does to people every night? Bums them.
You know Konami's all about that money.
Oh, man. Alright.
I should play that video.
What video?
I was thinking about doing a line, but I guess I could play it here in the stream.
Mm.
Yeah.
Well, you can't play it on the stream.
Why?
I don't think you can anyway. I think I remember when I was streaming on Google Plus, Omega Chaos once told me or something that you can like play videos, but it won't like play the audio.
Oh.
Yeah. So, I mean, you could play it, but we wouldn't hear it. I don't think we would anyway.
Then, if you can't hear it, it's not funny.
No.
Oh, I have you bell plays.
That's something, I guess, Jay.
Ah, fuck it. I guess I'll go ahead and send you bell.
Oh, man.
He's playing a Jaden deck. Except I don't have to worry about getting Veiler, because Veiler was a Yusei's card, right?
I don't know, I guess.
Yeah, it's a tutor, no.
Yeah, so it's a
fucking question. That was a stupid fucking question. Oh my god. Everybody, just leave the stream now.
Goodbye.
Effect that was Jaden's card. It's a tuner.
You mean you can, like, you didn't remember when he got that fucking tuna? Remember that?
You remember the episode of
Remember when Jaden fucking synchro summoned that Stardust Dragon for the first time?
Oh my god, so fucking stupid.
And you say he's your favorite as well. That's what makes it worse.
I think we only such an obscure card. I think he played it like once. How many times did he play Effect Valley? Really?
Yeah, see? We played more than once. You're so bad.
You know how long it's been since I've seen fucking 5Ds? You know how long it's been since you've seen 5Ds? Like fucking like last night when you saw them 5 dicks in your face.
Oh! No! Oi, don't tell everyone about that. It'll only make Rennie jealous because he ain't getting as much dick as me.
This man's just throwing the MSTs at me for no reasons.
You do not get any back row.
You know what?
Do you know what that is? That's Twin Twist face down.
Should have put some Diamond Direwolf in here, but it's fine.
What the fuck? When did Jaden play that card?
Did he ever play Ocean?
In fact, he never played MST or Fusion. He never played Fusion Reserve because that came out in fucking Fluffles era. Art 5.
You done?
Sir, your Jaden deck gets 0 out of 10 for authenticity. Would not bang.
Damn.
Oh, God.
Damn. 0 out of fucking 10.
Yeah, 0 out of 10. You're using your fusion reserves, you're using your wrong heroes. I mean, that's almost as bad as not knowing that Yusei, Effect Veiler was Yusei's card, just saying.
Yeah, okay. I guess he played Ocean in the manga.
I guess.
Damn, this man's getting destroyed.
You bow too strong, must nerf. Please nerf. You bow too strong.
Just Blaze Man. 420 Blaze Man. Yep. I guess he played Blaze Man in the manga as well.
No, I think that's just when Jaden got blazed.
Yep.
You can just imagine it. Cyrus and Jaden in fucking Slifer Red, like, yo, Jaden, let's try drugs. All right. Whoa. I'm that high. I'm seeing fucking demon chicks. Yeah, it's me, Jaden. It's you, Bell. We're demon chicks. These drugs are cool. You haven't even taken them yet. Fucking drugs. Like, damn.
Oh no, he's gonna make a castell. Oh no.
Now, you're gonna go into the minuses for authenticity now.
Oh no. Wow, this guy got everything.
Everything.
Go and scratch some of that bubble, man. Make a castell, spin my fucking terror back to the death. Like, wow. What? Nigga.
Maybe authenticity.
Guess I should put this in the graveyard.
I mean, yeah, you might as well.
Like I said, you're about to get destroyed, so it doesn't even matter. You get your effect. And I get my effect. It's your worst nightmare, Jada. How dare you leave me?
Yubel's like, I thought we had something special!
I thought what we had was special! Not a fusion in sight.
Nope.
Nope. Yep. Yeah, you're early for next week's stream.
Yes.
You better eat that clay.
Yubel's gonna fucking roast that clay in a fucking roasting thing, and then he's gonna make it into a giant pot, and then he's gonna draw two cards. Wait, what?
Oh my god. I saw that coming. He had to bait me, didn't he?
Yeah. Could always just throw the Regeki so he doesn't get anything. I don't mind.
Yeah, it's Komala, so. As soon as he comes into me, I'll just kill him.
Gee, I wonder if he's trying to bait you.
Try that clay, man. You don't need it. That story mirror force bait, though.
And see? Right, nope. Ryu loses now. Anime rules. You've lost. 4,000 life points are gone.
Yes. Core literally does like nothing right now. I might even come after him with the core. That'd be funny as fuck.
Fucking poke him with core. He's like, yep. Fuck you.
You know, hell yeah, I win next duel if I fucking end it with core. Does that pre-summon in defense mode, or do you just generally summon it in defense mode?
You generally summon it in defense, but it can be summoned in defense or attack, I believe. Read it.
Yeah, it doesn't say anything about that. I'm confused.
You can confuse it to any attribute, because you've got a core.
Any attribute.
Going to Nicki Minaj.
Finally.
Go second storming Mirror Force.
That's why I have Squamata.
Go hand storming Mirror Force.
Get that shit out of here. You don't need no elemental recharge, whatever the hell that is.
1,000 points for each hero. So bad. See? Your dolls aren't dead. They're still good.
Yeah, they're not dead. They're just really, 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 really...
They've just lost, like, one arm, all their balls, their dick has been cut off, and they've fucking got, like, a huge gash down the side of their neck. But they're not dead. They're alive. Don't worry about it.
I'll leave it like that. I'm okay for right now. Alright. So he searched Dress Blaze Man? Yeah. You gonna get a poly? Or are you gonna send? Mm-hmm.
Poly.
Sure. It never learns. I mean, I can't do the whole Yubel to Terra thing because I can only special summon once a turn now. I guess I'll go ahead and get my search on. Why not? Stop blind fucking hitting me.
Never. Throw double MST at you, throw Outrageous Justice at you, don't worry about it. He's going to set Dust Tornado, watch out.
So go ahead and fuse into your freaking fire guy. Kill me and draw a card, right?
Pretty much.
What's his name? Nova? No, Shining.
Okay.
Okay. How strong is he?
He's gonna gain 600, so he's 32.
That's fine, because I'm gonna get my altered offers back, and then I'm gonna be able to get him with Contra. Oh. I mean, I got it. This is a game, because just Regeki and then Fuse, so it's game anyway. Oh, I have that fusion. Get the fuck off my field. That's too bad. Yep. Yep, that's it. Set.
You won a duel on this stream. Yay!
Yay!
You did it! Look at you go!
Yep. And I didn't even need Construct. I mean, Construct would have made things much easier, but I didn't even need Construct. Alright, I'm gonna get one more.
You couldn't have used Construct.
I'm gonna get, I didn't need Construct. Not that I couldn't use Construct.
Yeah, sure. That's what they all say now.
Alright, this is gonna be last duel stream. It's been like 2 hours.
Yeah. It's probably been the worst stream you've done.
The first 40 minutes, it's just me not being able to do
and
shit.
And it just put us in a bad mood for the entire fucking stream.
Nova's good. Oh, great. Yep, let's end it off with a fucking bang. Whoa, all right.
Whoa, what is this magic?
Watch him cheat. You want to put money out? Want to put money out? He's going to cheat. He's going to draw off a fucking beast. Watch.
Yeah.
Be like, beast effect? Oh, no. No beast.
And then he's going to be like, oh, well, I'll put a random card back, not even show you.
Watch him just be like, beast effect? Go ahead, do it. Say beast effect.
Say beast effect so we win.
Nope.
No. He's like, what you mean? No.
Dolls don't get effect for cost.
So put that card back and then watch it. Like we say, watch him just put a fucking.
Irreparable game state, I win.
It's good to fucking win at last. Yes! We win! It doesn't matter what happens. We've won the duel. Irreparable game state. We're too good. See you scrubs later. Drop the mic. Oh, God. All right.
Please, my friend, please go ahead and summon that insight magician right now. Wisdom Eye? All right. I'm still going to call you insight magician.
Hang on. He can't do that. They can't be destroyed for turn till the next turn.
Stop.
He's so fucking bad! Worst fucking pendulum player ever.
Did it say your opponent?
No, it says can't be destroyed by card effects. Period.
Yeah.
So you can't even destroy your own fucking insight magician to put it in the...
That's funny.
And that is it, everyone. That is
No. One more. That was lame.
That was the best duel of the stream. That's how sad it is.
I want to duel against someone who knows how to play their deck. I'm saying you're just babysitting this man. He's having an epiphany over fucking me telling him how to play his fucking shit. The cans and he You cannot.
Oh, God. Fucking worst pendulum player ever.
You, man. You.
Woo! You too.
Yep.
No, he's not. He's the fate one. Don't listen to him, even though you can tell by verifying the stream. Don't listen. I am the real Yubel Master. You can't even say that.
I don't know. Am I really big enough to have people being fake me?
Yes, you have enough to have someone fucking dislike bot you daily, not your daily.
Dude, board. They're destroying the, like, I guess people don't like D&D commentary anymore. I guess that's it. Does Stu get a whole bunch of dislikes on his D&D commentary?
I don't know.
Like, I don't even know, because they're just destroying the dislike button. Like, I was like, all right, nothing competitive. No, nothing. Let's try that. And it still gets an ass ton of dislikes.
I personally think it isn't multiple people disliking your video. I think it's maybe one or two people disliking your video that just don't like that series, and therefore they're using multiple accounts. Either that or the dislike botting. You know, they're just using bots to dislike the fucking videos.
Foolish. Nefarious Archfiend. Yubel Ultimate Nightmare. Mm-hmm. Yeah. There's no such thing as number generator. You
listen to Slate Warrior. He said number generator don't exist, and number generator don't exist. He knows what he's on about. He's an intelligent duelist. And he's totally not the butt of this joke.
He's totally the butt of this joke. Nikki Naga. That for me? No train?
No, guess not.
Alright, say if you don't want it, you don't have to get it. That was a dumb play. I don't have any fucking Shadal shit in my hand to even use Nikki Naga's effect. That was dumb.
Well,
I guess I can always go.
Can't you go foolish, send a fucking hedgehog, and then get Shadal?
I already used hedgehog effect this turn.
Oh, you did. Fuck. You're bad.
I know I'm bad. I guess I can go Sinister Shadow Games and then send hedgehog next turn. And then
on draw phase, do it. Yeah, flip it on draw phase.
Should I foolish anything now, or should I just leave it alone?
Have you got your bell in the graveyard?
No.
Well, I would put your bell in the grave because you know you're gonna fucking draw it.
No.
Oh well, you actually weren't gonna draw it for once.
No, it's just you, Bell.
No, it's just that you, Bell, this time. Don't worry about it.
All right, there we go. Oh.
Yeah, try playing your damn fucking speedroids now when you can't play effects.
Yeah, you can't do shit.
Woo! Best deck ever! Shadal's too good!
Shadal's too good!
Too good!
Construct, man!
Plizzner, too good!
Alright. So, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call that a stream. One of the best of streams.
We at least had a little fun there at the end.
Yep. It was fun having you. I guess I'll see you in 2016. I'll see you next year, huh?
Yes, you will. You'll have me again in next year. Don't worry about it.
We have to wait a whole year for you to be back.
You have to wait a whole fucking year to have me. You know the terminology I'm using here.
Yep, you're like, I want God. You. All of the homo.
Ready, get over here to England right now. Come on.
Stonzy invited you to a three-way with me.
Sure. I think he's worried about me after those comments, isn't he? Oh, God.
All right. You can't end it without something gay. All right. Oh, I hope that you guys enjoy. Thank you, Stonzy, for joining me.
No problem. Anything for you, babe.
And we will see you guys. I'll see you guys next weekend. I don't really know the lineup. I guess it'll be like Now and Stu and stuff. I don't know. Let's see. It'll be Chateau Chat probably like Tuesday or Thursday. Mal is probably going to be on Tuesday, Thursday. No, Stu's going to be Tuesday and Thursday, and Mal's going to join me for a live stream next week. There you go. Anyway, thanks for watching.